Hey everybody, quick video here just to show you guys a comparison here in terms of the color of these two beautiful HTC M8 phones. Basically the reason of the video is just to help people decide which color they like. I know a lot of people are confused or debating, and I actually own one of these phones, and I was debating between these two colors. So the one that we see right here, it's the silver matte finish. It's not shiny, it's a matte silver color. And the other color, it's I believe it's called gunmetal. Like I said, these are two identical phones, just different material, different color. This color, it's not shiny, but it has a little bit of shine to it. And between these two, my favorite is the gunmetal color. And as you guys can see, another difference when looking at these two phones are the lines. These are the antennas. And as you guys can see on the silver, the lines are white, and on the gunmetal the lines are black. Also, another thing is the HTC letters on the back. On the silver they are more kind of like a light gray color, and on the gunmetal they are more of a dark or black color. Same thing here at the bottom, the lines at the bottom are white, and on the other phone they are black. Now looking at the phone from the front, as you guys can see, the back color also match the front color. We see more of a silver color here versus the gunmetal color right here. And looking at the phones from the top, there's the IR blaster. There is a volume rocker and the access to the, I believe that's a micro SD card reader. And let's take a look at the other side. And this is the access right there to the SIM card. So guys, thanks so much for watching. Like I said, quick video here just to help people look at these two phones side by side when it comes to deciding which color. I have this color and I find this color to be the best looking one out of all the different HTC M8s available. Beautiful, beautiful color. It makes the phone look really business looking, luxury. And here's a quick close up at the other one. Both are beautiful, good looking phones, but in my opinion the gunmetal color looks better. So friends, thanks so much for watching, subscribe for more videos, and we'll see you later.